Sioux Falls police are investigating an early morning stabbing. Police say the victim showed up at the Avera West emergency room just before 3 o'clock this morning. Police say the victim was suffering from a non-life-threatening stab wound. Officers have been checking on evidence possibly connected to that stabbing in the area of 9th and Holbrook on the city's west side.